Right, lads. Second race on Le Mans Ultimate, starting from third. I don't know whether to mess with my TC settings, man. Might keep it on 7 for the first lap. I've got to stay behind this gentleman in front. Almost right to neutral then. Right, held position. Let me stay with these guys. Whoa. Oh, he's lost it. The leader's lost it. Whoa. It's very easily done. He's on the power a lot earlier than we are. Hopefully we're looking after our tires a bit more. He's a bit braver on the throttle. Definitely better around the last corner than he is. Definitely closing in on him. Much closer to him this time. Wide again. In the slipstream. Just stop track extending there. Let us go. There's no radar, we can't see him. Guys, I'm enjoying this game so much, man. I should try to keep it in second. He's yet to figure out that last corner. Got the rest of the field. Oh, we've got to get closer. Oh, he's almost binned it. Yes. Can we escape? Let's go. Might have done his tires in. Uh-oh. Might run out of fuel here, lads. Surely not, right? Oh my God, we're gonna run out of fuel. Surely running out of fuel, lads. No. Oh, we're running out. We're running out of fuel, lad. No. No. No way. Oh, we ran out of fuel on the last lap. Oh, my God. No. Oh, that's so sad, man. No way we ran out of fuel, bro. Oh, my God. Put it into race mode. Right. Let's see. I'm actually going to put my TC down to 5. I'm the one on pole position, lads. I choose how fast we get away.
Green flag, let's go.
We got a good start. Okay. Let's see if we can get away from these guys. Nearly died. I wonder if racing in the lean mode is just way better in the slow corners. I find that this corner as well is tough. Tough on the rear of the car, you know? In the lead, but not by much. Right, I'm going to try and put it into lean on this section of the track. still pretty sketchy. Caught by the guy behind. Definitely struggling a tad.
That time was a 138.85.
Not quite sure what the best traction settings are. Almost binned it. He must have had a similar incident. Let's try some other stuff in TC. Someone spun out. Just got to coast it through some of these corners, man. Oh, the guy made a mistake. Or did I just get away from him on that lap? He must have made a mistake.
That time was a 139.24.
Can't seem to get turn one right. These might be the traction control settings we need, I think. Maybe the guy's tires have died behind, man. I don't know.
That time was a
1.13.9.0. These traction control settings feel safer, but maybe they're too safe. Maybe it's a little too safe. No. Oh, shit. No. Oh, my God. No way this just happened to me. I need to catch this guy. I don't know what just happened. Come on, I know you can feel the pressure, lad. Okay, we're going to the last lap. Oh my God, we're going to have to absolutely send it if we get anywhere near him.
Time 1:30, 9.18.
We're going to need a hell of a lap.
Thank you.
but he's making mistakes. He feels the pressure. Unbelievable, we threw it away again. No! Lads, we are having traumatic experiences right now. No way did we just do that, man. Oh, Christ. What did we do? Absolutely stacked it. Well, guys, we tried, man. We're going to have to try again tomorrow. Anyway, guys, Cryptic TMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.